I can do this.
All right.
Tyler, I'm about to start up the Discord stream.
I've lost interest.
Okay. Well,
fuck you too. I'm just kidding.
I wasn't going to show you people fornicating anyway.
Just kidding.
Oh, yeah, I love you. Were you? Were you kidding? Because I couldn't tell.
I love you! Don't do this to me!
You know, I can't get the temperature one working.
Oh, really?
You keep saying, oh, you don't have this file, please fix it immediately, and I keep trying, but it doesn't.
Yeah. Dude, mine works, like, annoyingly good.
Too good?
Yeah.
Stop moving, I need to grab my sword!
Oh, there it is. I was wondering when it would finally run. Right, here you go.
Bitch.
Hey man, deck that nice. Alright. Should be able to see me now. I wonder if I'm getting like, you know, as much as I stream, you think I'm getting like immense amounts of radiation?
Probably.
Especially because everything's wireless.
The hell are you on about?
The government. You ever tongue kiss your dad? Or
you'll get
cancer
down the line.
While going down a mud road.
Dude, I love that video.
Yeah. That's what it's like driving a Ford Expedition. Ford.
What?
Ford Tough. Now. Brown, brown, now.
Come on, there we go.
Now. Look at this.
I have a black screen. I can't see nothing of what you're doing.
Let me see if I might have to. Okay, hold on. Let's see.
I see your mouse moving about.
There you go. Can you see it now?
Yeah.
There we go.
Fornicate added. What?
Yeah.
Nothing. Don't look.
Wait, where are your hands?
You don't see this?
What the fuck is that? That's on a hand?
No. It comes out whenever I'm in the game. But look at this.
Yeah,
is the intro
on the main menu, you can't see it. Yeah, that's the main menu.
Oh, I saw what's gonna get that.
Stop! Shut up, Dad! I'm in High Rock right now. What do you think about that, bitch? Get the fuck out of here. You don't even know nothing about that High Rock.
I think I still just about the fucking fornication added.
It's just immersion, dude.
I want to see fornication now.
Ow, fuck! I just hit my head on something.
Dude, I do that all the time.
I'm not used to my new area. Oh shit.
What the fuck is that?
You got Sven. You know Sven. You got Sophia. Fucking hater. And then, Uthgard, I think is her name, right? Yeah, I remember her because she's my favorite. Hawk.
What can I help you with today?
It's really choppy for me. I don't know if that's...
Yeah, it's because I'm streaming. It's not choppy for me. If you want to watch it with better quality, you go on Twitch and just mute the audio. Why the fuck do I have a pickaxe equipped? I just realized that. You okay? Come here, I'm sorry. Okay.
We've stopped. What is it?
Okay, let's go, guys.
I always thought you could only have one follower.
Yeah, it's a mod.
There's a mod to get like 5.
Yeah.
Well, it says you can have up to like 30, but...
Yeah, we've determined that like 4 is... Or I think 4 is enough. That's probably... I'm not gonna get any more than 4.
I feel like even that's a little overkill.
No, not on expert.
Oh, no, it is.
It's not. No, no. I've lost. Because what's important to me is not losing my followers. And I've lost Sven like twice. Because my bitch.
I've actually had to turn up my difficulty.
See, my
so
bitch
it's on like
not,
master or something?
He's not healing. Uh-oh, I'm getting that fucking weird-ass glitch that I got last time.
Weird-ass glitch, would that be?
I got these, like, raindrops right here. Let me see if I reload it, if it'll fix it. Can you not see it?
Yeah, I see it.
You see it now?
Your whole screen looks fucking weird.
Well, yeah, but that's just because, of you.
B, I didn't do shit.
Yeah, actually, you did.
I'm just sitting here playing RuneScape, okay?
Scape, you mean? Let me see if I go. It only happens when I do that DLC, so maybe if I go in and out of this house. You! Quick as older boy. Beep, boop, beep, boop, beep, boop. Hey! Still got it, though. Okay, should have an autosave in here. That's combat. This is also combat. Hold on. God damn it. Come on.
Then you can't do that to like actual living people.
You can't if you
paralyze
them.
Pick them up and like Hulk slam them.
Oh, you're talking about in real life? No, probably.
No, but in the game.
Can I cheat this? Hold on. Okay, good thing. Oh, fuck, wasn't it? Goddamn, boy. Why can't I grab it? Why can't? There we go.
I hate you.
What?
I walked past the pressure plate, and then while I was at the chest, I just started getting like nailed with arrows. I turn around, and Lydia's just standing on it.
I can't pick anything up.
The worst follower ever.
Oh man,
I have all the followers.
So they have this update or this mod where like they tweak certain quests, and there was one that we were doing, and the fucking girl, you remember the red guard girl that you can save from the what you call them, the Alakir? Do you remember her, Tyler?
I think so.
What's her name, Alex? Do you remember her name?
I don't.
Anyway, basically what happens is, damn it! I don't remember what I did to fix this last time.
I don't get why people worship the gods. What have they ever done for us mere mortals?
Let's see. Maybe I can just go back here and spare myself all the fucking misery of traversing High Rock because I've got to have 50,000 gold to go to Akavir. Stupid.
Why do you got a 50,000 gold?
Because Akavir's an expensive trip, my guy. But anyway, basically me and Alex were just chilling out doing, like, Alex was watching me play, and all of a sudden she's like, you know, basically the mission is hide me and I'll reward you. And then I had a dialogue option that was like, well, what kind of reward? She's like, anything you want, you can make me yours. I'll be your whore. And I was like, whoa. I was like, whoa. Not that it's not tempting.
Yeah, it got intense quick.
Not that it's not tempting, Sfinny boy. Yeah. Give me a little. I actually hate Sophia. Don't look, Tyler. Mommy and Daddy are working on being friends. Psh. Who's next? You don't die, do you? I could just practice my one-handed on her.
That's what you do, you just fucking like twiddle them around.
Yeah. This is how I fight. Let's kill Sven. What do you think you're doing? I don't know, Sven. They're still helping me though. Oh no, Sven's running. Come here. See how unenthusiastically I'm doing it? That's how I really do it. Nah, not for real. I play hard. Okay, I gotta find out how to fix this again. Damn it, I'm probably gonna have to quit out the game and then quit the main menu. Maybe that'll work. Okay, let's see. No, it's still there, so I've got to quit out of the entire game. And then come back. Excuse me. I apologize. There we go. What did I hit last time?
Shit.
What happened?
My screen faded red and it was like, you feel a strange thirst as the sun begins to set.
How'd you get vampired?
One of the places I went was Morthal and I did the quest there.
Morthal has vampires?
Yeah. Mm. You have to do a whole quest there.
Okay. Dun. Is it going to?
Wait, activate this.
Stop making the boop noise.
Oh.
What happened?
There was a chain that I missed. Let me pull out my weapons. I don't feel safe not having them.
Library. Recent. Why will it not open it up again?
Anybody got a torch?
Save the torch, put it on your hallway, save the torch. Alright, let me go back. Watch Steam VR.
Okay.
What is my battery looking like? Already at 22. Can't see it, but I'm flipping off the world right now. There we go. Fixed it. Nice. I think. Tyler's looking so good. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm watching him through his window right now. He shouldn't be scared, but he kinda is. Tyler, when you're sitting there alone playing RuneScape, I'm that chill you get for no reason at all. I see you shut up. And then I duck behind cover. And you're wondering, is someone watching me? And I'm saying, oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, please, that's three strokes and I'm coming already.
I...
Is that accurate, Tyler?
Holy sh- I don't even know what... What?
I'm coming already, and I'm coming to get that ass. Tyler, you're scared. But that's okay, because when I'm done, I'll pet your hair. Make you feel like a...
Fun.
Make you feel like a brand new puppy. Brought home. God damn it, I fucked up. You got me distracted with your beautiful booty. Sitting there all innocent, trying to play it off like you're cute. Ooh, Tyler.
Oh.
Damn it.
What?
Exit the Elder Scrolls 5, Skyrim 5. Oh. What is R? R's a Roman numeral, right?
I think.
Shh. Make sure it's completely exited. I don't want to go home.
Gwen, what you doing?
Who? Gwen? Stefani?
That's my cat's name. Gwen.
Tyler, I didn't know you hung out with Gwen Stefani.
If anything, it's Guinevere from Dank Souls, so big bitties.
Yeah, dude. Oof. Oof. I remember seeing her and I was like, suddenly I'm interested in Dark Souls lore.
Yes, so much right there to look at.
It really is, dude. That'd be awful, but that'd be like the best way to go. Just drowning them. Where did my phone go, actually, since we're here? Waiting on the world to change. We going to Steam VR or what, dog?
Oh, hey, I learned a new shout. What is it?
Probably shouting at your mom. Mom, I said diet pizza rolls!
Power of frost breath.
That one's okay. And
that's a wind club.
I want to show you this video, Alex. Oh, you didn't even watch my last video drop, you bitch.
Struss McKay. Scimitar.
Oh, now Britt's gonna pull the sad card on us.
What do you mean?
She said, it's just really nice not to have to solo Dead by Daylight. Fuck you, Britt! And fuck... Almost died there again. God, I dread going to work tomorrow.
I agree.
Can I just make money on being in Skyrim land? How many septums do I need to pay them to let me go?
Jesus Christ.
Die for you. Die for you. Why? Suicidal. Fuck.
I don't know.
Damn it. Damn it. Suicidal.
You know, there is one thing. What's about that? Skyrim VR. Mm-hmm. I've never had to carry a torch around.
Dude, I've carried it around all the time. What are you talking about?
No, I've never had to carry a torch around until... sorry, something happened. Until I started playing VR. I can't see shit when it's dark. When I go into dungeons, it's terrible.
Yeah, no, I agree with that. Okay.
Dismiss.
I'm gonna end up fucking up my suicidal. Christ! Die for you! Fuck. I'm so sick of doing this. I have to keep exiting out of VR and then coming back to VR and then exiting out of VR and then coming back. You'll come crawling right back to me. Let me just make my screen bigger real quick while I can't be seen on stream. Check out that Rule 34 tab. Give myself a little bit of encouragement. Oh yeah, I'll do it for you. What's her name? Sophia? I can't remember. Professor girl from, oh god, I don't know how to close it. Oh god.
Okay, sorry, I was hopping up because I didn't realize it was already 3:30.
How do I hop off? No, not hop off IRL, but how? Oh god. I'm stuck on a picture of tits. Okay, there, fixed it. Watch Steam VR. Damn it, I'm trying to play before I fucking run out of battery. What is it? We got fucking 17% left. What, I'm gonna make it to fucking Solstheim? Why? Suicidal.
I can steal 100 ice cream cakes made that way.
Oh, yeah.
But I could have.
Yeah, that one's good. Enjoy that. Hold on, there was another one I need you to watch before you go. Hold on. That was like the way he talks. The guy. Discord. Here we go.
I must say you are looking rather nice today. I just can't resist someone wearing tight-fitting armor.
Thanks, girl. There you go. Posted. Am I wearing tight-fitting armor, though? I don't feel like I am. What's up, Sven? Bink! What's going on, man? How you doing?
Be careful. Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
Huh. I could do that. I wonder what would happen if I did. At least in this one you get hands, though. The fucking hands mod for Fallout 4 didn't work. That pissed me off. There's a chicken. Excuse me. Dude, my arm is skinny in this thing. I mean, I've got a skinny arm in real life, but it's not that skinny, Jesus. Oh fuck, I should have jumped in the water. Alright, we're drenched and freezing now. Come on. Oh, no. Got him. Alright, let's go back in the house and warm up for a second, because, now we're freezing. Freezing to death. Let's warm up.
Come in. I was just about to take a break. Living outside the walls is a risk. Aye. At least the guards don't come nosing around.
Yo, what's up, man? I'm not sneaking around. Oh, man, I'm being asked to leave? Why?
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the
wood. Why does he want me to leave? I haven't even stolen from him. I haven't even stolen from you yet, man. Come on, cut me a break. What a dickhead, right, guys? Is anybody still here or am I alone?
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, I'm freezing, boys. I'm freezing. Solitude is cold. Oh boy. Oh boy, this might be the. Oh boy, homeless Joe. What have you gotten yourself into this time? Alright, let's see what we're working with.
How many people does it take to screw a chandelier?
Wait, I think I've got some alcohol. Let's drink the alcohol. La, 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 la.
But it could be painful, you know, because you might fall and hurt yourself.
Please, I'm dying here. Man, the sunlight is fucking bright. I'm looking like a pasty white ghost right now. Oh, take me back to Whiterun. Where's the fucking car? Oh, there's the carriage driver. Come move, Uthgard. Gonna die.
My carriage is the safest way to travel. Where do you want to go?
Take me back to Whiterun, Daddy.
Climbing back and we'll be off.
Climbing back and we'll be off. I do kind of wish that, like, when you were using hand to hand, it was, you could do it like open palm. Well, I'm kind of glad you can't, but also. Sometimes I just want to slap people and them actually go flying back. Have you had to brawl anybody yet, Alex? Like one of those bar brawls?
I have not. I know that's how you got one of your companions.
Yeah, it's rough, dude. It is actually exhausting. Alright. Yo, Sophia, what's going on? Man, just really dig the weather here. Guess it's fucking cold, huh? What's up, man?
Yeah?
Nothing. I really need to get a healing spell so that I can heal my boy here, because he does not seem to be doing well.
What can I do for you, friend?
You tried some things.
Problem? How can I help? If there's any way I can be of service, please let me know.
Damn, so dark. I didn't mean to say cold. Oh shit, did I just kill myself? Almost.
The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers.
The other cell. Do you got any spell books, Mike? You do not. You just got alchemy. How much money do I have? 524. Understandable. I got a goddamn potion of healing. What's wrong with you? A weak potion of health. Ooh, that's a pretty good potion. Watered elixir, rejuvenation. That's also a good one. Alright, my turn to sell to you, my friend. I'm going to sell you this iron dagger. I need to enchant these before I give them to you, but I've already done that.
Alright, guys, I'm calling it a night.
Alright, man.
Alright, man.
See ya.
Till next time.
See you, man.
Is it heavy? It's pretty good armor. I didn't even know I had it.
Your road lead you to warm sands.
Be careful.
Alright, I wonder where... Is there a place nearby that sells magic books? I can't remember, Alex.
I can barely remember the places that sell magic books besides the Riverwood Trader and the College of Winterhold. There's a guy in Whiterun.
There is a guy in Whiterun? Is it a general store guy?
No. It's the guy in the Jarl's place.
Yeah. I think I've looked there, though. I'll have to check. What is my percentage at right now? I gotta make sure I'm not gonna... 10%, I'm good. Bro, it is so dark in this goddamn game!
Just get the light spell.
Yeah. When I play Oblivion, I definitely use that.
Same.
Because Oblivion is super dark.
Dragon, it is my honor to stand before you.
Oh god, I hurt myself.
If you dare let one go, then you could forget me helping you.
Doesn't it make your arm hurt when you're carrying the torch up all the time? Because I don't like leaving it down, because I'm like, you wouldn't really do that with a torch.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh man, my arm is tired. Let's go to Dragon's Reach, my guys. What is it, 5,000 gold for the first home?
I think.
Hi there.
Oh, there's Lydia. Poor Lydia.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the
what
spells
have you got
and
for
incantations
sell?
For those with the talent to cast them.
Oh, there is candlelight right there. Cast a hovering light that lasts for 60 seconds. Conjure a cat totem. I don't remember how totems work. I know this is like a DLC thing, but What is the healing hands, right? Or something like that, right? Yeah, there it is. Boom, found it. 248. I got just enough to buy it. That sucks. There's so many other cool ones I want. What's the other one? Candlelight. Shit, you only buy certain things from me, you fuck. Damn it. No. Okay.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Stopped. What is it?
That's a decent enchantment, but keep studying.
It seems don't tell me to keep studying.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them.
Oh, I've got the talent. I've got talent out my ass. And so does my friend Alex, and you can't tell him any differently. Oh, dude, he did not sell that for shit. Fuck you, man.
Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
Magic? I didn't read it, dumbass.
Your mind is the...
Okay.
Best weapon you...
Sven?
Thanks a lot.
What?
I said Sven. Gotta heal him. We're good. Alright, let's go. How you feeling, buddy? Feeling like a million bucks? I don't see your health bar anymore. That's a good sign. Let me tell you, buddy. It's crazy. It's crazy here, you know? It's crazy. Oh, I can take this bottle of wine? Nice. I guess because I'm a guest here.
Soldiers win wars, but where to
what the fuck? Is it, maybe it's because I have power equipped. Nah, my shit's not grabbing anymore. I wonder if my mod is, like, needs to be updated or something.
I do need to keep track of updates. But usually they don't need to since Skyrim doesn't really update anymore.
Yeah.
Except for that one time it did and ruined everything.
You need something.
Oh, yeah, you're talking about where. Yeah, how much you mean?
Thanks a lot.
Ohio.
Need something?
Turns out that guy just makes a bunch of VR content, and I find it more amusing than I feel I should.
There's nothing wrong with enjoying it. Headset power is very low. Please plug in your headset. Oh shit, I fucked up. You know, I go dipping in water a lot whenever I'm playing this because I forget that it makes you cold.
Yeah. Like I said, I wish mine would work.
It's hard, man. It's really hard when you play with the
have animals on your farm?
Oh yeah, I need to cut off my subtitles as well.
Oh no, wait.
I don't even have a farm, shut up. Whiterun has a smelter, correct?
Yes, when you... Is it the Skyforge?
Yeah. No. It does have Skyforge, but... Is it Skyforge here? There's another one.
It has two, like the one when you walk into town.
Yeah, Skyforge is hidden in the companions. Wait, Uthgard's leveling it? Wait, you can level up your partners?
What?
How does that work? I guess that's part of the companion thing. Whose horse? This is my horse? Oh. No, steel horse. Yeah, don't steal the horse. I don't want to steal the horse. Okay. Imperial light boots, imperial sword. Oh, you can smelt 30 steel arrows to make a. That's pretty cool. 30 iron arrows to make an iron ingot. Sure. That looks cool. Ranger hood? Can I make any more leather? Do I have anything to make leather with?
Dragonborn, huh? Was it your ma or your pa?
What? I wasn't looking at you. I was looking at... Okay, I was looking at you.
This man just straight up said, was it your mom or your dad that fucked the dragon? He didn't say it like that, but he basically said that. Who knows? I wonder if this hood will do better for me now. The Whiterun guard helmet. Disgusting. Got a ranger hood. Hell yeah. Now that's armor, buddy. Too bad I can't see my own hood. I bet I look cool as shit right now. Let's see. Probably need to save. Because I'm probably about to die. Alright, the mission I need to do right now is bring the claw to Lucien. Oh yeah, probably need to do that one. Nope, looks like my adventure ends here. Dun, 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 dun. Maybe I'll get to play again before I go to bed. Hold on one second, let me switch out before you say your goodbyes.
Alright.
Don't.